In this short video, we'll show you how to add a signature to your Outlook 2013 emails. To create a signature, open a new email. Go to Signature. You'll see that I've got three already. And click on Signatures. Click New and type a name for your signature. I'll call this one Test. Next, type in the text for your signature. This is usually your name, address, and any additional information, such as a telephone number. Once the text is added, you can format it. I'll increase the point size of my name and use a bold font. I'll reduce the point size of my company name and address slightly and put my company address in italics. And finally, I'll add a company logo. This one's only a dummy example. If I want, I can also add a clickable URL to my company website by clicking the icon here. And finally, I need to choose where and when the signature called Test will be used. I want to use it with my eTop's technology email address. If you've got more than one email account, you can select here. I want it to appear on all new emails, but I don't want it repeated on replies or forwards. Otherwise, those emails will be cluttered with repeated signatures. And that's it. Simply save your new signature along with the rules for its use, and you're done. eTop Technology. We're here to help. If you like these videos, please visit our channel for more helpful how-tos and subscribe.